Thor, Jormungandr, Loki, Angerboda, Othin, Sarth.
So begins the Exodus beneath the opal eye of destiny. Gifta, watch over the fleet of the brave, grant them mercy and support. At the whim of the winds and the tattered sprays of foam, we float on the tumultuous tresses of Aegir's daughters. Treacherous mermaids who whisper their flatteries and lead us straight into the grasp of the tempest, which Aegir, father of the waters, wields in his wrath. Our quest continues, snaking through rocks whose summits lay hidden in the clouds. When will the loss of men and reason cease in the face of this watery labyrinth? Are we alone in the face of destiny, guided by the tortured souls of our brothers? But it seems we give in too hastily to despair.
Land of the head!
Where are our brothers who disappeared without trace so many solstices ago? The answer lies there ahead of us,